Hello, welcome to the video. Splitting and merging are basic video editing features. Splitting a large video into several small clips is very useful for uploading, transferring or easy distribution. Joining videos and creating funny short films or video collages is a great way to spend time. In this short video, I'm going to show you how to split your video into mini clips and merge your favorite moments together. The first step is to install and open Movie Maker Video Editor Pro. Download the software for video editing onto your computer using the link in the description box. Run the installer and follow the installation instructions. Step 2, import the video to the program. Click Open to add files or simply drag them to the media panel. Step 3, cut the video clips. Firstly, you need to drag the clip to the video track, then move the playhead to the moment where you want to cut the clip. Then click on the split button, the clip will be separated at the playhead and split into two parts. Continue doing that to split it into several parts. The preview panel will help you define the moment for cutting. Repeat with other video clips if necessary. To get rid of some unwanted scenes, select the clip and click on the delete button or press delete key. If you don't want the gap behind, right-click the clip and click ripple delete. After that you can rearrange the video clips by dragging and dropping to make sure they are placed in the right order. Step 4, add smooth transitions between clips. To control how the video plays from one video clip to the next, just add some artistic transitions between them by dragging one clip to create overlap, then right-click on the green rectangle and tap Properties to choose your desired transition if you want to replace the default one. You can also define the duration and softness of the video transition, as well as audio transition effect. Check the result in the preview window. Now, repeat with the other clips, adding your desired transitions. Step 5, export the video to merge the clips. To save the video, click Export Video button in the top menu. In the new window that opens, select a desired format or device for exporting, then set the video and audio parameters and click Export File to get the video. See you next time.